regular season.
Khalil Ware rises and tips it back. He has been a stud playing that center position for Indiana.
So our viewers, I want them to pay attention. Indiana would prefer to keep it in the 60s, maybe 70s, and Michigan wants to get in the upper 80s if they can.
Malik Renew is left hand. They call Renew the leader of the team. He said he's got the kind of energy everybody just follows. Almost exactly a year ago, that was something.
Yeah, and it's great to see him, man, when you have that kind of a...
And gets it to go.
Little cheddar. So the point distribution, I think the Michigan staff is a little bit more pleased with more guys being involved double figures. And this is the first time tonight that Michigan has run this zone.
Nice take inside, a rebound stolen out of the air by Walker.
Doug McDaniel just trying to be aggressive. Likes that matchup against Cubs.
Malik Renew on Shadow. Renew. Nice fade away. Renew at the line. 73% free throw shooter.
Wow. But his concentration is so good going to the bucket. Fifth leading scorer in the Big Ten for a reason.
Good physical take. Made the lead. McDaniel 10 points. Double digits in every game this season.
Man, it is hand-to-hand combat in that paint. Boy, it's physical.
Renew, taking his time, he's good to work.